Girls, they just wanna take my money. They don't want me to give you nothing. They don't want you to have nothing. They don't wanna see me find your loving. They don't wanna see me smiling back when they pre.
Hey guys, so for today's tutorial, I just went ahead and created this ad lib. And as you guys can see, it does have a lot of things going on. But once you see the tutorial, it's not as hard as it looks. But for this tutorial, I did go ahead and use Thirsty palette, which just looks like this. If you guys haven't seen the inside of it, you guys are definitely missing out. This palette is perfection. It's so beautiful. The inside of the palette just looks like this. And the color selection is absolutely amazing. If you guys haven't gotten your hands on it yet, I would definitely recommend you guys to do so. But yeah, let's just go ahead and get started with the video. To get started with this eye look, I just went ahead and started by priming my eyes using my Anastasia Cream Concealer. And I did use my finger to blend it out. After that, I just went into the yellow shade from the palette and just really blended that into my crease. And I brought it pretty far up. After that, I just went into a more orangey shade and started to work that in into the crease area. And I'm not even going to attempt to pronounce the names from this palette just because, for example, this one, I have no idea how you say it, but I will be showing them on screen. Then I just went back into the yellow shade just to really blend those two shades together. After I had all of those two shades blended perfectly, I went into my Tarte Shade Tip Concealer and just went ahead and started to create a half cut crease. As you guys can see, I brought it a little bit higher than where my actual crease is just so I could create more eyelid space. Which, if you guys have small eyelids, you guys should totally do this. It would make your eyes look bigger and just give you more eyelid space. After that, I just went into the darker shade named Strobe and just went ahead and blended out the edges of the crease. Then I went back into the same yellow shade and just set in the cut crease. As you guys can see, I did a few layers just to get the yellow super pigmented. And while I was doing this, I was also blending out the outer part using the shade Strobe just to blend those shades together. As you guys can see, I went back and forth. After I was pleased with how it looked, I just went in with this gold eyeliner and just lined the outer part of the cut crease just to create more of a contrast, which is something that I love doing. After that, just to make it easier to create the wing, I just went ahead and cleaned up the edge using a makeup remover wipe. Then I just simply went back into my Tarte Shape Tape Concealer and just used it to create a wing. As you guys can see, I first did the inner part of it, then I actually started to work on the actual wing, which did take a few tries, as you guys are gonna see, just to get it super sharp. And if you guys don't get it the first time, I would definitely recommend you guys just to go back in with the makeup remover wipe and just clean up the edges. For me personally, this was the most difficult part of this eyelid, just to get the wing super sharp and precise. After I got the wing looking how I wanted it, I just went into the darker shade that I used, which in my case was Strobe, and just applied that shade into the first third of the wing. Then I went into the yellow shade and applied that to the second third. And then I just left the outer part as is, just because the Tarte Shade Tape does set in and you don't really have to set it with the another eyeshadow. After that, I just went ahead and lined the top of the wing itself using that same gold glitter eyeliner. After that, I just went ahead and applied some Supernatural eyelashes just so the attention could all be on the eyelid itself and not so much on the eyelashes, just because if you use more dramatic ones, you could take away from the eyelid. After that, I just went ahead and did my face makeup off camera, which is why the colors went all crazy. But just to finish it off, I just went ahead and applied that same yellow shade on my lower lash line. As you guys can see, this is the final look. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video and see y'all next time. Bye guys!